There were blessed breaks in routine, but not, of course, comparable to the holidays we got at Christmas and Easter. He says there were different blessed breaks. For example, he previously talked about a skating holiday when there was too much frost for many days, and he calls them blessed breaks. But he says that these blessed breaks were not so good as compared to the holidays they had got at Christmas and Easter, which are their religious celebrations, the Christians' religious celebrations. 3 weeks each in my earlier school days, later tragically reduced to a fortnight and then to a mere 10 days. He says that in earlier school days, he had got Christmas and Easter holidays 3 weeks each. Both of them were of 3 weeks holidays. But later, he says that it tragically happened that it is sad to experience that they were reduced to a fortnight, that is 15 days, and then to a mere 10 days. And finally, they were reduced to only 10 days holidays, 10 days for Christmas and 10 days for Easter. If my recollection of loss is not misleading me, and that is, he also embeds a phrase here in parenthesis, in brackets, that if my recollection of loss is not misleading me, that if I am not wrong in my memory, in my recollection, that how much loss it was. Loss means initially the long time of these holidays, and which was reduced or cut down to smaller, means less days than before. And then but the holidays were the summer holidays, the 2 months vacation we got in the summertime, and it was these months towards which the whole year moved. And finally, he comes to the best holidays in his school career, and those holidays are the summer holidays, which they got in the summertime, and they were of 2 months duration. They were 2 months vacation, and the clause which he adds at the end of this paragraph, that is, it was these months towards which the whole year moved. It is actually his feeling he is expressing here, the feeling or the hope of getting 2 months holiday days in summer. That was a source for him to spend the whole school year, the whole school term. That is, he spent the whole school term in the hope that he will get 2 months holidays. If perhaps he had not got these holidays of 2 months, perhaps the whole year, the whole hard year of school studies would have been so difficult for him to spend. 2 months seemed a long time in those days. He says that in those days, 2 months time seemed to be long. And dear students, I feel that you also may experience this. You might also be feeling that nowadays 2 months time doesn't feel anything. It seems as if it has passed as if 2 days or two minutes rather. So this happens with us. But he says that at that time, in those days, 2 months seemed long time. I used to have the feeling that for all practical purposes I could look forward to a period of permanent felicity, and he says that he still can feel the feeling he had got at that time, for all practical purposes, that he could look forward to a period of permanent felicity. He says that when I was spending my school term, during the time that I was in my school term, I used to look forward to that period of 2 months, and I felt at that time that it would be a period of permanent felicity. Permanent means unending, and unending happiness, unending easiness and comfort. I would walk home across the meadows in the July sunshine wearing my summer school clothes of gray cricket shirt. He says that in those holidays, in those vacations, he would cross the meadows in the July sunshine, because those were in summer. So in July sunshine, he used to walk home across the meadows, and he would wear his summer school clothes of grey cricket shirt, grey shorts, and red Watson's blazer, and savor my happiness with conscious relish. Savor means taste, and he used to taste his happiness with conscious relish. Conscious relish means that he was quite aware of the happiness and of the flavor of those holidays, the flavor of happiness of those holidays, and he was quite conscious of it. He was well aware of it. I could hardly believe that three strenuous school terms had indeed rolled away, and the longed for, dreamed of, almost mythical summer holidays were at hand. And he says that he couldn't believe actually that three strenuous hard school terms had indeed rolled away. School terms mean, and there were three terms in one session of school, one school session there were three terms, and whenever the summer holidays were approaching, it was hard for him to believe that the time has come, that the strenuous school terms, the hard school terms have passed, and now he had longed for, and now his dream is coming true. The mythical means something mythical, which is unreal, and he couldn't believe actually that the summer holidays were at hand now. They have approached now, unspoiled as yet, and they were still unspoiled, they were unspent, they were still there in complete course, they were still waiting for him, lying in act, and they were lying as it is, they were lying unspent, they were lying not consumed still, and promising just ahead, and they were promising just ahead, and they were just at ahead means that they were just near. It all seemed too good to be true, and it felt as if a dream coming true. It seemed too good to be true means he couldn't believe the reality, that good reality is going to approach now. Wishes didn't come true in this life. He says that in this life wishes don't come true. He knew that wishes didn't come true. All my early childhood I longed desperately. I longed desperately for a tricycle, which my parents could never afford. He says that in early childhood he had wished eagerly for a tricycle, and which my parents could never afford. And he says that his parents couldn't afford that tricycle.